Okay, what's up? I normally don't do this, but I said, why the hell not? To possibly help somebody learn this, learn from this tutorial from New Flame by Chris Brown. I'm gonna be doing the dance routine he does after Usher does his verse. The dance routine after Rick Ross's verse, I'm gonna try that afterwards. They gotta work on that. So, pretty sure I got, for the most part, the first dance routine down. Of course, not gonna be perfect. I'm not Chris Brown. But I feel like the routine's pretty easy to get down. Oh, yeah, I'm going to start. I'm not sure if you can hear me from back here, but after I show everything, I'm going to do the whole routine, hop as fast as I can, and then I'm going to play the music and do it with the music. So, say whatever you want in the comments afterwards. So, after Usher's done, says, hope that you're thinking about leaving with me tonight. And then, the chorus starts, heard you came for the love. When the love starts, when you have love, that's when the things start. Chris Brown, so you start with your arm up like this. It's going to come down, right? For the love, so you got to have this foot in front like this. So, when this is up, gotta pull it back. Pull it down, pull your leg back together. Okay, so slow. So slow. You gotta be looking straight. Love. Then you get your thing. Yeah. You're wearing a hat, here, you got. Put get this. Put it back like this. So slow. In the club. That. Then the next thing, let's start. Just take a step, put your arms out like this together. Right? You know, bring it around like this. You can wave it like that, like you're waving goodbye. So, the next, after that, one, two, and one, two. Twice if you want. Take the step twice and go. Or just wait. And then just 360 spin involved. So after you take that step, go. They're ready for your spin. Jump as high as you want. Right, but you gotta make sure you land, of course, back like this. Now take that step. Right? Do your spin. We got good balance. Right. So once you do that spin, you're gonna wanna go like this. Right? You wanna tap your do this back foot first, forward, back like that. You gotta do it pretty quick. And after you do this, you have to jump with both your feet up. You want to tap, you want to touch it if you want, get close enough. So, hit this, right? So, boom, boom, right? And then you got to slide, don't get up, right? So, bow, bow, jump, touch it, both your feet can. You got to get both of them up. Then you slide, right? Put your arms up, right? Put your arms up. And then Usher and Chris Brown real quick little vocal thing. Alright? And then once after this, that touch his side, right? Next step, you're gonna wanna go like this, the arms. That be quick. So one, they turn like this. Crush your chest. Right? Then you're gonna like this. Down here. You go like that. Right here. One, two, three. That's five. Okay, Chris Brown goes like this. Here. To the left. Backup dancers go. Whichever one you choose, right? After you do that, no. There you go. After you smack yourself, right? You smack. And look that way. And here's the most complicated part in this routine, in my opinion. So after you do this, you're going to start doing some leg motion, right? It's going to, you're going to have to go like this. We have great balance. Kick out. So a lot of leg motion they have to do. And it's kind of tricky. Practice makes perfect. If you don't want to kick out, you just want to go like that, I guess. We'll have to do it exactly like them. So, as you do this, okay, you gotta have decent balance. Once you do that part, you land, you're gonna go one, two. You can end it right there if you want. Or Chris Brown, when he does bow, he goes like that, and that part's over, and then Rick Ross, he starts rapping with his shirt off, of course. Disgusting. After his verse, they start the whole second dance routine, which I'm still working on. That one definitely a little longer. Well, after the chorus, I mean, they keep doing a little extra stuff, but it's almost basically the same length. But yeah, that's it. So right now I'm going to do the routine without the music. So you start this. So you came for the too close to the camera, but see if I can stay back a little bit. Might have slipped it up with the a little bit, but there you have it. Kind of working up a sweat. But I'm gonna turn the music on now. So yeah. 1 second. Hopefully I can keep up the music. Now I'm kind of tired. What the hell? Three times I did it just now. I think I probably did better in the first one or the last one. But that's it for this first half of the New Flames dance tutorial. Let me know what you guys thought. Whoever is going to practice it. But that's it for this video.